ألم تر إلى الذين أوتوا نصيبا من الكتاب يؤمنون بالجبت والطاغوت ويقولون للذين كفروا هؤلاء أهدى من الذين آمنوا سبيلا
Hast thou not turned thy thought to those who were given a portion of the book? They believe in sorcery and taghut, and say to the unbelievers that they are better guided in the right way than the believers.
أُولَٰئِكَ الَّذِينَ لَعَنَهُمُ اللَّهُ وَمَنْ يَلْعَنِ اللَّهُ فَلَنْ تَجِدَ لَهُ نَصِيرًا
They are men whom Allah hath cursed, and those whom Allah hath cursed, thou wilt find have no one to help.
أَمْ لَهُمْ نَصِيبٌ مِّنَ الْمُلْكِ فَإِذًا لَا يُؤْتُونَ النَّاسَ نَقِيرًا
Have they a share in dominion or power? Behold, they give not a far thing to their fellow men.
أَمْ يَحْسُدُونَ النَّاسَ عَلَى مَا آتَاهُمُ اللَّهُ مِنْ فَضْلِهِ فَقَدْ آتَيْنَا آلَ إِبْرَاهِيمَ الْكِتَابَ وَالْحِكْمَةَ وَآتَيْنَاهُمْ مُلْكًا عَظِيمًا
Or do they envy mankind for what Allah hath given them of His bounty? But we had already given the people of Abraham the book and wisdom, and conferred upon them a great kingdom.
فَمِنْهُمْ مَنْ آمَنَ بِهِ وَمِنْهُمْ مَنْ صَدَّ عَنْهُ وَكَفَى بِجَهَنَّمَ سَعِيرًا
Some of them believed, and some of them averted their faces from him. And enough is hell for a burning fire.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا بِآيَاتِنَا سَوْفَ نُصْلِيهِمْ نَارًا كُلَّمَا نَضِجَتْ جُلُودُهُمْ بَدَّلْنَاهُمْ جُلُودًا غَيْرَهَا لِيَذُوقُوا الْعَذَابِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ عَزِيزًا حَكِيمًا
Those who reject our signs, we shall soon cast into the fire, as often as their skins are roasted through, we shall change them for fresh skins, that they may taste the chastisement. For Allah is exalted in power, wise.
وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ سَنُدْخِلُهُمْ جَنَّاتٍ تَجْرِي مِنْ تَحْتِهَا الْأَنْهَارُ خَالِدِينَ فِيهَا أَبَدًا لَهُمْ فِيهَا أَزْوَاجٌ مُطَهَّرَةٌ وَنُدْخِلُهُمْ ظِلًّا ظَلِيلًا
But those who believe and do deeds of righteousness, we shall soon admit to gardens with rivers flowing beneath, their eternal home. Therein shall they have spouses purified. We shall admit them to shades, cool and ever deepening.